more bodies fished out of Manatee Bay. Should start using them as buoys.
Mendoza, a minute of your time, please.
Oh, heads up. Watch out, everybody. Young detective in a hurry.
Kai.
Detective Dow's back on active duty. Against her doctor's advice, but not mine.
You all right?
I'm off the softball team, but yeah, I'm good.
Mendoza, that coke you and Stoddard hooked came from Colombia, direct over the water. And we haven't seen that in a while. It's all Mexican transit these days.
What did Tyson Latchford have to say about that?
Mr. Latchford, it turns out, has superb legal representation. Here. That's Leo Ray, a.k.a. Stingray, cartel wholesaler. He called my office yesterday. Says he has information regarding the drug war that's plaguing Miami.
Well, we need to get Leo.
And quietly. We three are the only ones who know about this. It might not be any more secure inside this shot than it is on the street. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now get out.
Dawes is right. We got some bad apples.
I think if Dawes is worried, we should be worried. Ow.
Hey, you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Ish.
Corrupt cops, I don't get it.
You don't. Really.
Well, there's the horrible hours, garbage salary.
Right, but other than that, who could complain? There's our guy. Okay, hang by the car, watch my back. Stay by the car. Wingman, Leo? Not smart.
Who's he?
Found him on the way to the zoo. Said he wanted to see something endangered.
Can you fucking believe this? I asked for Dawes.
And Dawes sent us.
The next time my phone rings, it better be Dawes. Telling me where and when we're gonna have this discussion he said we were gonna have. I'm not coming into gophers with bullshit badges. I need real protection. I'm missing the game. Let's go.
You can leave that with me.
Oh, none of that. Hey,
I heard you took down Tyson Latchford. A lot of history in there. What kind of person does that?
Save the talk for Dawes.
Stinger, what's the call?
Go tell your boss I had everything on a platter and you fucked it up.
Give me the bag, Leo, or I'm gonna shoot this guy.
Leo, Jesus!
Kai! Who the hell are these guys?
Someone who knows me!
He's down!
He's around here! You're not making it out of here, Leo! He's around here somewhere! You and those cops are dead, Leo! Let me talk to Remy! Talk to those cops and you get
hey.
What you get!
Keep the...
What? You kill me!
I got this one, Nick.
Right there!
Search everywhere!
CP, back to the hotel! Got the inside cover!
Back up in Route 13.
Leo, stay in the car!
Don't let him get inside! Oh,
he's headed up the stairs!
Over here!
I'm here to help you!
Take a fucking vacation!
Leo, stop fucking running!
Nick, there's more of them up ahead!
Yeah, I see that, partner.
All right, Leo didn't come through the pool, so he has to be close.
Check the baskets.
Leo! Oh, you wasted my time, man. Leo just wants to talk.
Stop. Now. Police.
All right.
Officer down.
Damn it!
you got, Leo?
He's faster than he looks.
This hotel should have a security room. I'll look for him in the surveillance system.
Okay. Keep me posted. Close it and get down!
Get the fuck out of my way!
He's coming down from the pool, Kai.
Attention, L1 Plaza guests and staff. We have a security emergency. Anyone inside their room, please lock the door and stay away from windows. If you are in public area, leave the hotel grounds immediately. The police have been called. Thank you for staying with us.
Nick, be careful. Lots of civilians out there.
Yeah, tell that to the asshole shooting up the place. Okay, I'm on him.
I got him, Nick. He's above the lobby, second floor.
Is he moving?
He's in one of the offices. Oh, shit. Nick, more guys are headed into the lobby. Get upstairs and don't let them see you.
Yeah, I'll be careful.
Stand out and find Leo. Some cop always shot through half this place, and we don't even know where Leo is. Oh, now you hang up on me.
Put your hands up. Don't move.
You got it. You got it.
Don't make a move.
Just hang it out, man.
Who's that?
police.
You're under arrest.
Where are you?
I'm headed upstairs to find that office, Kai.
Like,
hey! Kai!
No, another fucking word!
Kai!
I'm fat!
Stop it!
Jaws! Anything!
Hey. Jesus! Kai! What the fuck? We got half the hoods in Miami shooting at us and you're working over Leo? What the hell are you thinking?
Are we gonna have a problem?
This hotel's full of dead drug dealers. We already have a problem. Leo needs protection.
Then we can get going.
He's not walking that off, you know.
Then you fucking pick him up!
Hey! You're the one who did this to him, not me!
Check the offices upstairs!
Shit. Come on, let's go.
I'm coming! Anywhere you say. So this is what Dawes calls protection.
Leo, who are these guys?
You can interrogate him later, Mendoza. We're moving, come on.
Hey, detective!
You take him.
Getting in the air.
I'm gonna check it out.
Keep him alive and keep him out of custody.
Make sure no one is here. Look all over.
We're popping. Let's go.
Look over there. Spread out.
Someone's here, fine.
How did you look over there?
Look all over.
Spread out.
Check over there.
Here!
Let's get him in the truck!
Can you drive this thing? Leo's in! Go, go!
And you call my last operation a clusterfuck?
Just drive. Captain Dawes, we've got Leo. Where do you want him? Things got complicated, sir.
Look out!
We're crossing over the causeway. We're in a truck. You'll see us. Okay, we'll do. He's pissed.
Yeah, I'm pissed. So where are we going?
He's meeting us on the other side of the bridge.
Hold tight!
That's Dawes!
In a helicopter?
Leo's more important than you think. Follow the chopper!
Watch it!
Come on, Mendoza!
Detectives! Well, I learned two things today. You're both excellent at improvising and terrible about keeping things quiet!
Sir, those scumbags knew where Leo would be.
Does one of you want to tell me what the hell happened to him?
It was a rough ride, Captain. Leo didn't buckle up.
Is that so? Get him up!
Sir, Leo was disappointed not to be meeting you personally.
And it seems to me he needs to be put in protective custody.
That would be my suggestion, too.
A new detective? Huh? Are you sure that Leo was injured on the ride here? If and when you're asked, that's what you'll say?
Yes, sir. I will.
Good. I'll get Leo someplace more discreet. You're both dismissed!
What the hell just happened?
Ass covering. Get used to it. He just wants to make sure we're on the same page.
And what page is that exactly?
Page where we find out who fucked us today.